print, email, Facebook, Twitter. More royal wedding sparks media frenzy in Windsor ahead of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's nuptials. Media player, space to play, M to mute, left and right to seek, 00001:1600:0001:16. The media circus comes to full crescendo today with more than 5,000 staff and personnel in Windsor to cover the royal wedding. Kensington Palace said 79 international networks were on hand to broadcast Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's nuptials from the small town in Berkshire, which is also expected to host more than 100,000 visitors for the event. 7 individual television studios have been constructed around the town, as well as 2 purpose-built international media compounds on the Long Walk and Home Park. US networks NBC and CBS have flown hundreds of staff across the Atlantic to cover the event, taking over entire hotels and shipping tons of equipment. Media player, space to play, M to mute, left and right to seek, 00000:4000:0000:40. But also among the contingent of 46 smaller US broadcast affiliates. One of those is the Los Angeles-based KTLA, with presenter Jessica Holmes going live into US homes on the West Coast from 3 a.m. local time. I do think Americans are really interested in the royals, but in particular with Meghan, because my station is in Los Angeles and that is where Meghan is from, and people have a new obsession now they know an American is going to be marrying into the royal family, she said. If you go to any of our supermarkets in the US, all of the magazines, all of the tabloids have Meghan. They have Kate, they have the children, and even Diana. There's still an obsession about Diana, and I think the fact that it's her son, there's always going to be that interest. Also in town are much smaller setups like Greece's Epsilon TV, who flew in one reporter and one camera operator from Athens the day before the wedding. We cover it from 6 a.m. until the afternoon, but I think it's a great experience because it's very, very pleasant and it's a big event for us, reporter Panos Kouniakis said. There's much interest because Prince Charles visited Greece a few weeks ago, and actually all the gossip about the wedding. Shabadorma from Hungary's Artl also said interesting the royals was at a high. Everybody is interested in this wedding because it looks like a fairy tale, he said. The prince and the princess, it's an old tradition only in England. Dutch broadcaster Knows sent in extra correspondents and crew to supplement their London-based staff. It's crazy. I've never seen an event this size, that amount of journalists. It's packed in here, reporter Susa Van Cleef said. Prince Harry just came out. Everyone was screaming. I mean, it's like Michael Jackson is doing a concert here. It's crazy, but I think it's a really fun day and I think that this country needed a bit of fun, so it's a pleasure to be here. Print, email, Facebook, Twitter, more.